हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी हाउ द किड्स ऑफ अ क्लासरूम मेट आफ्टर द स्कूल रीओपन। छुट्टियों के बाद स्कूल आने की अलग ही एक्साइटमेंट होती है। सभी अपने अपने फ्रेंड्स से मिलते हैं और स्टूडेंट्स स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ दे स्पेंड देयर हॉलीडेज। मीना आरती के हाथों में लगी हुई मेहंदी के बारे में पूछती है। आरती टोल्ड दैट इट वॉज हर अंकल्स वेडिंग। शी टोल्ड हर दैट शी हैड लॉट ऑफ फन देयर। आरती टोल्ड मीना दैट इट वॉज फन एवरी वन डूइंग एवरीथिंग टूगेदर एंड eating together and how fun it was. Then there one of classmate Rihanna asked if they can do such things here in the school. David, their classmates, came with an idea that they could have a class party. He suggested that they all could collect money and cook dishes and buy other things from market as they do in their colony for any celebrations. Rina also agreed that they don't need to have any festivals to celebrate, and then they organized a party on Saturday. They had so much fun. They ate many things as there was so many variety of food, and they played many games as well. Have you guys ever done any such things? Here are some occasions when we eat together, like birthday party, marriage ceremony, picnics and festivals. Now it's practice time. First question, select the best option. First, whose wedding was it? A. Meena's uncle. B. Aarti's uncle. C. Rihanna's uncle. D. David's uncle. The correct answer is Aarti's uncle. Second, children met after dash vacation. A. Summer. B. Winter. C. Diwali. D. Dashera. And the correct answer is A. Summer. Third, children organized a dash party. A. Farewell. B. Picnic. C. Class. D. Birthday. The correct answer is class. Fourth, who came with class party idea? A. Rihanna. B. Meena. C. Aarti. D. David. The correct answer is David. Now it's homework time. First question, what was David's idea about eating and having fun together? Second question, write four occasions when you get a chance to eat together. Third question, on which occasion Aarti put mehndi on her palms? I hope aaj ka content aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga. Milte hain next video mein. Thank you.